This is all the extra 60 feet of land here. Up to and including this nice big hickory tree. Right here. That's the tree that's now included. And there's the back line of the property. And the stake which used to be here is now over there, which means it includes this magnificent tree. This is walking up the backside. A lot of this will be cleared. So the septic will be up in this area. That'll all be cleared out that way through here. A lot of these trees I'll take down. It'll be a pretty big yard. This is coming in this area. Try making this more wide angle. So this area I'm all gonna brush hog for starters. Leave the bigger trees from the start. I'm looking for ticks, but I'm mostly finding cuts and scratches. This, I'm going to clear all the small stuff. I may say anything under 6 inches. I'll mark the trees I want to keep. Septic would probably be in this area here. Back corners up there. past a stump. It's right there. And the garage, the building would start about somewhere in about here. So these would be coming down. This would come down, that, all this stuff through here. The edge of the property is right along here. Probably keep these trees for now. At least that one there. These are walnuts. Trying to make sure I'm not going to walk into a hornet's nest here. I'll just tell him to leave anything over 4 inches. Take down as much as he can. That'll come down. This will come down probably, so I can leave this walnut, that walnut, and these 3 walnuts for now. This is the infamous rock pile. So I'm going to move the rock pile and take that tree down. These over here. This is the well right there. These rocks are something. Just gonna move them. Probably move them back over here or up in there someplace. See if I can get my way out of here and look for ticks. Yeah, I might stack the rocks back in here. Stash them here for now.